Voilà. 5 minutes, 5 minutes et parfait. No.
Meeting Daniel's dad, one begins to understand the roots of his perfectionism.
Bien calculé, hein?
Très bien calculé.
His mom, dad, wife Catherine, and Daniel collaborate.
Attends.
Oui, oui.
With some debate.
Yeah, mais un petit peu mieux encore.
On a super old school farmhouse classic. The sort of thing that good times, bad times, a family could make with stuff that's always readily available on the farm. Check this out. It's a hollowed out pumpkin layered with toasted hunks of stale country bread, which Monsieur Boulud Sr. bakes himself. Nutmeg, grated Gruyere cheese, mushrooms, fresh cream from the cows, and the meat of the pumpkin.
And a layer of bacon also, homemade pancette. Very good. Oh man, it's heavy.
Ça, on va passer. Oui, voilà. Attention, pas de sol.
We made it.
Is he concerned that the pumpkin's gonna try to get out?